Previously on CSI Glenwavely.
Same fatty patties. Been having one too many times, I'd say.
I'm gonna catch this son of a bitch.
Wake up, mate.
What? Who the hell are you?
I'm Clarence Metro from the CSI Glenwavely Crime Lab. I'm here to talk to you about Miss Fatty Patty's death last night. Where were you last night, mate?
I was here, on my own, watching the footy. I haven't gone near her since I hit her and we broke up. Because the judge told me, you know, if I go near her again, I'll probably go back into jail. You know, and I don't want to go back there. Yeah.
Well, mate, that's not what the evidence says. It places you at the crime scene yesterday.
I was there during the day. Sorry. But she called me up and asked me to come over. She wanted to get her mind off, you know, her mind off things, you know. Because she had a fight with her, with her boyfriend. So I came over and, yeah, she wanted to get her mind off things, so we sexed. Gave it to her, you know, right in the vagina. It was good. It was good. Oh, yeah.
Hold on, sweetie.
Oh, bit for the cat.
No head.
Good
times. Right. I swear she was alive when, you know, I left. Honest, mate. To God.
Okay, I believe you. But if I find out you're lying to me, you're in big trouble, mate. You hear me? I'm sure you heard of Miss Fatty Patty's death. I'm sorry about your loss.
Yeah? Why would I care? Because you're your ex-boyfriend, aren't you?
Yeah, ex-boyfriend. She could run in hell for all I care. We had a fight and she abused me.
About what?
None of your damn business.
Okay then, you freak. So where are you when the fatty died?
I was in Geelong on a business trip. My mum can vouch for me.
Hey Ma! Where was I when fatty died?
You were in Geelong, weren't you?
See?
And what about your prize to violence against women, huh? What do you got to say about that?
Bloody slappers. Think they know it all. Fucking good for nothing.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Seems that Mr. Play's been lying to us.
What's that?
It's a bank statement that proves he was at Glenwavely Macca's an hour after Fatty Patty's death and not in Geelong. It seems you've been lying to me.
No, I haven't.
Your alibi proves false here. Places you at Glenwavely Macca's an hour after Fatty Patty died.
Oh, jeez. I knew I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I did kill her, but she just wouldn't listen to me. Had it all planned. A great life in Tasmania together. She just wouldn't stop stripping. I had to kill her. It's the only way we could be together.
Right. Yes. That makes a lot of sense. You sick son of a bitch. Take him away.
Sir, come with me. You are under arrest.
Come on, guys. Come on. It's just a blow up doll. Jeez, guys. Come on.
Take him away. Get him out of here, you sicko. You sick
son of a bitch. Just a blow up doll.
David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing.